Children, in the last class we have discussed about different types of plants. Today we will continue with the third activity. Plant part talk. In this activity we are learning to describe the different parts of a plant in 3 to 4 sentences. Now I will read the sentences about the part of a plant. You have to repeat after me. Vegetable. This is a chili. It is a part of a plant. It is a vegetable. Its color is red or green. Leaf. This is a leaf. It is a part of a plant. It grows on branches. Prepares food for the plant. Root. This is a root. It is a part of a plant. It grows below the soil. It absorbs water from the soil. Flower. This is a flower. It is a part of a plant. Fruits grow from it. Flower is the most attractive part of a plant. Seeds. These are seeds. These are part of a plant. A seed can grow into a new plant. Seeds carry the food for new plant. Stem. This is a stem. It is a part of a plant. It grows above the soil. It gives support to the plant. Today we have learned to describe the different parts of a plant. The home plant is to practice the sentences 3 times and write them in your notebook. Thank you.